These are the kids from Satkarma Ashram, an orphanage in Badlapur. And what you're gonna see next is gonna blow your mind.
Rijwan ki raah hai, Rijwan ne bich nikali. Aur abhi Rijwan bich ko nikala hai. Abhi Kartik ki raah hai. Ye Kartik ne mara, par nahi gayi. Rehne do, abhi Rijwan marne wala hai. Par uski bhi nahi lagi. Kartik ki lagi, par div gaya.
What is up everyone, welcome back with your smiling faces. I hope you all are enjoying my videos. Aur pata nahi what is wrong with weather today. Almost 7 to 8 times it has rained and then it's sunny. Barish dhoop, I don't know what's wrong with weather these days. But anyways, I'm going to tell you a story today. It's story time, so let me get in the car first and I'll get back to you guys. Alright, look who we have in the vlog today. Aajkal madam ke darshan hote nahi na. These days she doesn't show up in the vlog. Bahut bhav badh gaya madam ke. Anyways, about the story. Wifi, can you hold this for me, please? Yeah, just like that. You can use two hands. Thank you very much. हाँ जी तो कहानी का ऐसा है कि I hope you have seen the Sotli Double वाला video. If not, I'll link it here, go check it out. Yes, it has some link with today's video. I'll give you a short summary. So, it was... Wifey, can you... Haan, thank you very much. You can like check if I'm seeing you in the frame. So, it was Dad's birthday and we went to that place. It's an interesting place. Go check out that video and you'll know about that place. Now, the link with this video is that it was Dad's birthday. It was Dad's 60th birthday, which means he was going to get retired. So that day was like really sada. We had some plans to surprise him on his retirement celebration, which was on 31st, which was like 2 weeks back now. Lekin, whatever we had planned just went flop. So I was not sure if I was going to make this video, but I know he's expecting something out of it. So this is why I'm trying to do a story time in this and video bhi ho jayega, content mil jayega and all that, you know. So that's there. Check out this video and I'll tell you what goof up happened that day.
Alright, before we get into that story, we are in Ambarnath. Sorry for the echo. We are in Ambarnath at Nisarka Greens. We are here to wish a friend. He bought a flat here and this is like 2 months. We're here to meet a friend, congratulate him for his new flat, and then I'll get back to the story. Alright, so that was his house and Vaishak. This is Vaishak. Congratulations for your new house.
I love it, it's fabulous. Okay. Your name brought for
the Dilesh. Dilesh and?
Advait.
Bye guys. Congratulations once again. Yeah. See you later, bye.
Huge locality. I like this whole township or whatever it is. Very nice. Congratulations Vaishak once again. Now let's get back to the story.
Yeah, so it was Dad's birthday and I hope you know how does a government service person retires. If not, check this out. Well, yeah, that's how a government service person retires, because it's more like he has spent his entire life in that one organization or company or factory, whatever it is. And he spent whole life there and it's finally time for him to get off his responsibilities towards the whole life that he has spent in the organization. So that's why it's like band, baja and all bahut jor shor se hota hai. But I didn't know anything about this. If you ask me, I have no plans to retire. I really have no plans to retire. If I am at the age of 60, I might be still making vlogs, I might be still making videos. That's what the dream is. So I didn't know how a government service person retires and I had zero clue. Even Dad didn't tell us anything about this. And me and my elder brother, we just both went to receive him outside his factory, and this is what we saw. So when we reached there, it was a shock for us, because it was just me and my elder brother who went to receive him without anything. We didn't even have sweets with us. We didn't have even the varmala that. Actually, mom was supposed to be there to do the how do I say the, what is it called in Hindi or English? आरती उतारने के लिए मॉम को आने की जरूरत थी, बट इवन मॉम ने न्यू कि ऐसा कुछ होता है, तो वी डिडंट एक्सपेक्ट टू डू दिस, सो दैट वाज अ बिग फ्लॉप आई थिंक, ही वाज अपसेट देयर, बट एनीवेज वी केम होम, घर पे आके आरती वारती करी, दैट हैपेंड, एंड देन द बिग पिक्चर, दैट वाज द डेकोरेशन, द सरप्राइज दैट वी वांटेड फॉर हिम टू डेकोरेट द टेरेस, एंड देन नाइस लाइटिंग, नाइस डेकोरेशन, अ नाइस केक एंड एवरीथिंग दैट, बट Dad wanted to do big, so the decoration guy that was fixed fixed by Dad, and he had no equipment. He had nothing that I wanted to do on the terrace. The decoration, the lighting, the backdrop, he had nothing with that. This is what I wanted to do, and this is what I got. That happened, and then one more fuck happened, that was the cake. This was the cake I planned for Dad's retirement celebration, and it was like really nice cake, because that's like a workout person. He's been working out since he's working, like since the age of 25 or even before that, he's been working out. He's been a fitness freak. So this was the perfect cake for his retirement celebration, but then it fucked, because the cake guy, that the guy we ordered the cake with, he just dashes in the 11th hour. He's like, he can't do it. This is what he came up with. And then I had no clue what to do. So we just went out and then grabbed the numerical 60 wala cake. That was another fuck. And I know why this happened. This is totally my mistake. Dad, I'm really sorry for doing this. This is totally my mistake. This was not, he told me. This is because of the lack of planning. This was my overconfidence that I'll do it. I know what is to be done. I'll manage that. But then this time I failed. This time I really failed.
Although everything went down, I mean, this is Ujata Vaisa Hua Nahi, but like I said before, my dad is a very positive person, so he decided to spread the joy to overcome the negative vibes or the disappointments. So here's where we have come.
Sweet, right? I know. That's why I'm proud of him. He's the best dad in the world. Like, every dad is the best I know, but he's my dad. So, Dad, I really love you for this. Like, you're the sweetest person I know. You're the closest. I'm a hero, man. You rock. You always rock. So, this was the flop shit story that I had to share with you all. It's okay to make mistakes, and it's okay to share with your friends and people that, you know, around you. It's okay to make mistakes and move on in life. This was my mistake. I'm moving on in life by sharing this with you all. So, moral of the story is, never be overconfident. Everyone knows this, but even I knew this, but every time, like, it happens when you know that you can do things, you have been able to manage things till now, and at a point you become overconfident that nahi main kar sakta hu, and then life shows you the real thing about it, that no, it's not like that. You have to be in your senses, you have to plan things, you have to do it in the procedure, you have to follow it, you have to do that. So guys, don't be overconfident about anything in life. Always make sure that whatever you want, you are being like planning it and doing things to make it happen. That's pretty much it for me today. Hope you guys liked it. It wasn't that interesting, but I had, like, it's a vlog, I had to share with you all, right? So this was a story I had to share with you all. I talk a lot this time, these days. See, I also make mistakes while I'm vlogging. Anyways, this is it. This is for me today. So hit the like button if you like this video. Check out my other videos and let me know what you think about them in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel, and wait, it's Father's Day today. My God, I'm waiting for Father's Day. Happy Father's Day, Dad, and happy Father's Day to all the wonderful dads in the world. Happy Father's Day, everyone. So hit the like button for this video. Check out my other videos and subscribe to my channel if you already haven't. And I will see you guys in the next video. Adios.